Today I'm going to show you another text effect using a portrait. Let's get started. Here is a portrait from Pixabay, but there are many other sites where you can find royalty-free images. I'll link a list of these resources in the description below. If you can, look for a portrait with a dark background like this one. Now, if the image you have chosen happens to have a busy background, you'll need to remove it before starting. Don't worry, there are plenty of tools available in Krita to help you with that. If you're unsure how to remove a background, check out this video for a quick guide. Now, I know it's a little old, but it's still relevant. I'll add a link in the description below as well. Hit Ctrl plus J to duplicate your image. Click F2. Rename your original image 1. And rename the copy 2. Grab the text tool, create a text box on your canvas, type your text, you can follow me if you want. Time to choose a font. Impact is a good one, however, as usual, choose the one that best fits your project. This input box is where you can modify the line height. Using the up or down arrow, increase or decrease the space between the words. This input box is where you can modify the space between your letters. You can activate the kerning button if you want. The next thing is to choose a color. I'll choose white. Finally, for the size, type 210 in this inbox box. Click Enter to validate the value, and click Save to preview it on the canvas. Now, if you want, you can keep working on your text until you are satisfied. Make changes and click Save each time to preview the changes on the canvas. When you are finally satisfied with your work, click Save and close. Now, before you continue, make sure to move the text to the right place. I'll move it here. We are still on the text layer and now we are going to move it between the two images using the down arrow. Turn off layer 2. Click on layer 1 to activate it. Grab the rectangular selection tool. Select a large area that you want to remove and replace with a text. Hit Delete. Hit Ctrl-Shift-A to undo the selection. Create a new layer and move it to the very bottom. Rename it Background and fill the layer with a black color or whatever color that matches your background. Turn back on the layer 2 and click on it to activate it. Holding the Shift key on your keyboard, select all three layers above the background layer. Do not include the background layer. Hit Ctrl G to create a group. Click back on layer 2 to activate it and turn on the Alpha Inheritance button. Now click on the text layer to activate it. Using the Move tool, Move it exactly where you want it to be. Don't forget to use a transform tool to resize the text if you want. And you're done. Now that you know how easy it is to create a cool text effects, maybe try a smaller letters. You can also try to add a gradient background if you want. Basically, your options are endless, so have fun and experiment. And we are done for today. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Au revoir et à bientôt.